Suppose you hear an ambulance siren, so the magic cue from the universe is that you should be grateful for the perfect health you had. If you see a police car, then you the magic cue lies is to be grateful for the security or safety you receive. If you desire for the perfect weight or perfect kind of figure, and you see a person having that particular perfect weight or figure, then that's the magic cue for you. And then you say, I'm grateful for the perfect weight or perfect body figure I desire. If you desire for a romantic partner, and if you see a couple madly in love with each other, then that's the magic cue for you from the universe. Seeing then you say, I'm grateful for the perfect partner. If you want a family, say suppose you want children's babies, then while passing by a garden, you see children's playing. So that's the magic cue for you, and you say, I'm grateful for the perfect family. You are passing by a bank or an ATM, then that's the magic cue for you from the universe. You say, I'm thankful for the plenty of money I have. Or you see any such things that is already on your goal list, say suppose a desired house, many dresses, jewelry, or a car, or computer, or mobile, or whatsoever things you desire for, and you see that particular things around you, that's the magic cue for you from the universe to feel grateful for. That is, you are increasing your vibration to that level so that you attract the same things in your life. You need to say, I'm thankful, and you say that sentence in the present tense. That is, I'm thankful for the things right now I am having it, and I'm grateful about it. You are liberating energy or vibrations around you of that particular level so that you'll receive it at a faster rate. See, suppose somebody says you good morning, so it's a magic cue for you to be grateful that you can see this morning, enjoy this morning, and one more beautiful day in your life. Similarly, if you see someone happy, that's a magic cue for you for being grateful, for being happy. Even if you are struggling, that is, you are not having things enough, so you are feeling the pain. If you feel pain, how can you attract pleasures in your life? So you need to feel pleasure in the things you desire so that you'll attract those things in your life. Look, law of attraction is constantly working over you, your energies. So think about all the things, get as many cues as you can from the universe, and make it a daily play of finding cues in your life, and feel grateful for those things. Feel happy, celebrate it, and you will attract exact those things in your life. Today's activity is to cue the magic. That is, you find clues of magic or things around you you desire for, and be grateful for it, and say the magic word thank you, whatever you have cued for. So this is the activity. You can also create cues around you. The one way is to create vision board. Vision board is nothing but a board on which you have placed images of the things you desire or whatever your goals are. Suppose your goal is a particular car. Be specific as you can and stick an image of that particular car on your vision board. Similarly, of the house you desire, or any jewelry, any material thing you desire, or anything. Say suppose a happy family. Stick the picture of a happy family in your vision board. And when you stick many pictures, that becomes your vision board. And whenever you see that vision board, it's a magic cue for you for being grateful for having so many things. Imagine that you are having those things right now. How will you feel about it? Celebrate it, enjoy it, play a song while doing this visualization with your vision board. Any of you knowing NLP will know the power of music being played with the vision you are seeing. You will attract the thing at the more faster rate. Vision board is a very beautiful thing. It actually is a board of your dreams. If you have seen the movie The Secret, wherein they show that that particular person was living in that house which he has sticked the picture upon that particular vision board. And I say about myself, I've created a vision book for me, wherein I have placed different images wherein I wanted to live, and I am right now living in the house I desired for. So images actually help you visualize your dreams, because when you have that things into that image in front of you, then you don't need to imagine. You can actually view those things in a live manner.